Namaste everyone, this is Madhuri here from Madhuri Yoga, and today we will learn how to do Ushtrasana. Ushtra in Sanskrit means camel, so this is also called the camel pose. This is very good for your back strength and the strengthening of your core muscles. Let's see how to do this asana in a very simple way. First, come on your knees. There has to be a significant amount of gap between your knees to maintain balance. As a beginner, you can keep your heel pointed upwards. Once you progress further into the asana, you can put your heel down. Now, to get maximum benefit of this asana, bring your hands on your waist, push your waist forward, slowly bend down. Now, bring your hand down and reach your heels. Maintain balance. Bring your hand up, back to your waist. Come to normal position.